Dear friends, for those of you who have already seen my website, you would have an idea of what it can be used for. But for those of you who have not yet seen my website, it is to help you to be able to pray the morning evening prayer better, or Lauds and Vespers better. And the website looks like this. At the website, you will notice that there are a few options. We have got season, proper, common, office of the date, chance, training, and some info about the website, which will be updated later. This website contains most of the seasons, hymns, and chants as needed. For example, if you go into Advent, you will notice that you will see the hymn for Advent, hymn number one, together with a video and a sample of what the hymn looks like in musical notation. When you click on the musical notation, it will become slightly bigger so that you can see what it looks like. To come out of this screen, you just have to click outside and remove the enlarged copy of the musical notation again. There are also other videos which you can refer to. For example, hymn number two, there's a video here, as well as the hymn that will enable you to be able to see the music of how the hymn sounds like. By just clicking on it, if you don't want to see it again, just click it again to remove the enlarged picture of the music score. There are also other hymns which are included here. For Advent 2, from 17 December onwards, you see examples of the hymn in this particular page. Other pages also as well have more or less the same concept. Christmas, when you click on Christmas, you will see for Christmas Tide 1, and then later Christmas Tide 2, you will see examples of the hymns that you can use for your morning evening prayer during the Christmas season. Then you see ordinary time. There are hymns for weeks 1 and 3 ordinary time, weeks 2 and 4 ordinary time, season of Lent, Holy Week, Easter Triduum, and so on. Then if you look at the next option, there's proper. This is the proper of saints, which are divided into January to June and July to December. The common of celebrations or common offices, where you can refer to according to what is needed. There is dedication of a church, Blessed Virgin Mary, apostles, and so on. Take for example, if you look at Blessed Virgin Mary, when you click on Blessed Virgin Mary, you will see more or less the same concept, the hymn, the name of the hymn, which number it is, as well as a video and a sample of the hymn. When you click on it, you can see the enlarged sample of the hymn. So as you can see, this website contains most of the hymns that you need to know to be able to sing the hymns for morning evening prayer. There are also chants included here. So far, you will be able to see the chants for the Benedictus. If you click on Benedictus, you see two versions of the Benedictus here. Then the Magnificat. There are three versions of the Magnificat which you can refer to. And then there's some training material also as well. There's a courses where you can click on the courses to see how to learn how to pray the morning evening prayer. You will see some videos here, introduction, the structure of the morning evening prayer and so on, and many other videos that you can refer to learn how to pray the morning evening prayer. And besides that, under training, there's also briefings. This briefing contains briefings of the various liturgical seasons throughout the year. So far, Advent, Christmas Tide, Ordinary Time, and Lent have been included in the briefings. Other briefings will come at a later time. So as you can see, this website will enable you to to learn how to pray the morning evening prayer in a much better way. I hope that you will be able to use this website to help you in praying the morning evening prayer. Till then, see you and have a good time.